Now, I don't know what the Russians did. I don't know who the Russians are. I don't really know how serious it is. I know that many people meddle in elections. I know for a fact that Barack Hussein Obama had operatives meddling in the Israeli election. Did you know that? Oh, you didn't hear that one. You didn't get that memo from the FBI? You didn't hear that memo that he sent little stooges over from New York's worst leftist communes to Israel and other countries, by the way, to lobby against the election of Netanyahu, because Obama hates Netanyahu, hated Netanyahu, in fact, hates the concept of Israel. Netanyahu is too much of a nationalist for him. He would have liked a Palestinian to run Israel and to disappear the Jews altogether. And that would have given Obama a wonderful, wonderful new Nobel Prize. But nevertheless, the big point is that Obama meddled, clearly, well-known fact, in Israeli and other elections. Why was there no indictment? Because he's allowed to do that. Why is he allowed to do that? I'll let you figure it out as I take my first short break.